Hey guys, on today we're watching Stranger Things episode 7 or chapter 7 titled The Lost Sister. And this time I'm going to watch the binge watch the last 3 episodes left, the chapter 7, 8, and 9. I'm going to binge watch it today. And last night I watched the chapter 6 and I haven't edited it yet. So what I'm going to do is I watch the last 3 first. I'm gonna record it and I'm gonna put it on my computer. And I'm gonna edit it this tomorrow. So just expect that the last remaining Stranger Things reactions are going to be late. I'm so excited for this episode. So without further ado, let's watch Stranger Things Chapter 7, The Lost Sister. So excited for this. I remember what happened last time. The Demogorgons crawled up the lab. Hawkins lab.
No. Three. Sunflower. Rainbow. 453.
So we're back here again.
She wants me to find
her. 8. I really wish this 8 is a good person. I don't want her to corrupt poor 11's mind.
You're a terrible dancer, Axel.
I told you, stay out of my head!
So we're threatening little girls now, are we?
Jane.
Oh, wow, I got goosebumps. Oh my god. So good. Oh, shit.
Are you real?
Is it real?
I like this, but I don't want her to teach 11 some to do bad things.
You hurt the bad man?
No, I just give him a pat on the back.
You kill them?
They're criminals. You simply make them pay for their crimes. The Batman were trying to take your way again, and that made you angry. Good. So find that anger. Focus on that. Not the train. Not its weight.
Huh? I don't know how to think about this.
I want you to find something from your life. Something that angered you. Now channel it. Dig deeper. Your whole life you've been lied to.
Do I have a mother?
She's not around me.
They took everything from you.
Mama!
They stole your life, Jane.
I want you to find me.
Are we getting a makeover? Huh.
Bitchin'.
don't know, guys. I kind of like it, but at the same time, I'm worried that 11th is gonna go dark, and I don't like it.
Papa is gone.
No, he is alive.
Huh?
Do not lie to us, Ray.
I'm not. You trust me. I'll take you to him.
If he's alive, Jane will find him, just as she found you. Do it, Jane. Do it. Not too quick. He wasn't so generous with your mother. Did he show your mother mercy?
No.
No. He took her from you without hesitation.
Please stop. We gotta go, Kay. They called the cops.
We finish this first. Jane, now!
Please, no. Please. We gotta go.
If you wanted to show mercy, that is your choice. But don't you ever take away mine.
Wow. I want her to leave and get back to Hawkins. I'm done.
I need to get through!
Whoa.
I need to warn them, it's a trap! I need to get through, it's a trap! I need to tell them it's a trap! Fuck! It's a trap! It's a trap! Fuck! Where are you?
Huh. They did not see them. Huh. What if they bump into... Wow.
Jay, get in.
Stay crazy.
Fuck! It's a trap! It's a trap!
I'm sorry, but I have to go back. My friends are in danger.
This isn't time for a talk. We gotta go right now.
Your mother sent you here for a reason, remember? We belong together. There's nothing for you back there. They cannot save you, Jane. No.
I saved them.
But I can save them.
Sweetie, you were looking a little forlorn there. You mind if I join you?
Wow.
You are
so good. Wow. Don't have anything here.
And you are quite the chatterbox. So, we are you in?
Wait.
Your parents at home?
to my friends.
Wow.
Woo.
Love this.
Coming home.
Yes, yes. It's what I want. Yes. Oh. I'm leaking. What the hell? Oh, it's done. Wow. 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 Ha. So there you go, guys. The chapter 7 of season 2 of Stranger Things. Wow. Wow, it's so good. That last part. When Eleven said, I can't speak. Damn it. That last part when Eleven said that she's the one who's going to save them. It's so good. Wow. I can't speak. I just ended. Thank you for watching.